As the case resumed today for defense hearing, the key suspect in this case, Kopriam Kasolo, complained to court that state prosecutors often contacted Nasif Kalyango, one of the suspects, which worried them that the state could be up to some sinister motive. Kalyango openly acknowledged Kasolo's claims and said he is the one that contacted the prosecutors. Consequently, court advised Kasolo not to worry about Kalyango's relationship with the prosecutors, but rather concentrate on his own defense.
Koti ni mazo kutula nga wetudewete nebwa. Inga koti teba wadenu kusa. Kujawansi elige batu kumila mseru. Okogira nekumusivu omu. Wevuna nima na nekumusango guni.
Court continued hearing Johnson Dubega's defense, where he also denied the charges pressed against him. Like Kasolo, Rubega told court that Isaac Senavulia, who was recently convicted by the same court, is a police officer who always tortured suspects. He asserts that Senavulia is a state agent spying on prisoners.
Mwishitivo mulamuzi, mjuli zoyo, yali imba iranga state ye ya muko zesa, ajie anu milizenti nalina ye.
Senavulia.
Ntinalina ye, ngatuzo musango, ugumvu nani wagunu.
According to Rubega, all the evidence presented by the state was fabricated with a mission to keep them in prison.
No mwami ono state uno gali mugamba chisusu unti kwegenda ovalumirize eroyo gerenga bulijjo byetugamba.
After Rubega, court proceeded to hear Nasif Kalyango's defense. Kalyango, a former border rider, is the third suspect in the Maria Najirinya case. He, however, pinned Kasolo and Rubega for masterminding Najirinya and Kitaimba's kidnap and subsequent murder. According to Kalyango, the duo convinced the others to join in the commission of his crimes. After his confession, Kalyango's lawyer, Julius Sirwambala, asked that the suspect be transferred to another prison facility for his own safety. According to Sirwambala, Kasolo had vowed to kill Kalyango if the latter pinned him. Consequently, the trial judge instructed the prison authorities to have Kalyango separated from his co-accused.
Do you have a way of keeping him in a separate place? You do it.
The case has been adjourned to the 30th of May for further defense hearing. Kasolo and his co-accused Johnson Rubega, Nasif Kalyango, Hassan Kiseka and Sharif Mpanga are accused of masterminding and carrying out the kidnap and murder, as well as aggravated robbery against Najirinya and her driver, Ronald Kitaimbwa, which happened on the 28th of August 2019. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.